introducing to you first, fighting in the red corner from Optimum Martial Arts. We are together for Danny Bryan. Introducing his opponent, fighting in the blue corner from East Coast Muay Thai. Give it up for Thomas Siska.
To the best of we made, yeah. To the time being we made, hoping I don't let it get under my head. And I don't need the money just to say that I'm rich. Couple little honeys when they get in my bed. But they used to fuck for me when I had nothing. Now they wanna fuck if you see me stuntin'. Nigga came up off the hustlin'. Living in the lab of lust and I'm feeling like the man. If you ain't never touched, then you wouldn't understand. I'll be by these open bands, I'll be making one of them. At times I thought we'd never make it. Now we're on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience.
Introducing to you one more time, fighting out the red corner from Optimum Martial Arts. Give it up for Danny Bryan. And Spider, standing across the ring in the blue corner from East Coast Muay Thai. We are together for Thomas Siska. This 80kg K1 contest we fought over 3 2-minute rounds. Your referee in charge of the action, Mr. Sam Amini.
Okay, we move back now into K1, 80kg, 3 2-minute rounds here. Danny Bryan from Optimum Martial Arts fighting out of the red corner with the red and black shorts. And then he's fighting Thomas Siska from East Coast Muay Thai at the blue corner with the all red shorts with the yellow trim. Referee Sam Amini now just waiting to get us underway. As I say, this is 80kg action, K1, 3 2-minute rounds. Just checking some tape here to begin with, and the glove of Siska.
You can already notice there the kind of the Muay Thai shorts of Thomas. So just watch out for those big heavy kicks, leg kicks and head kicks from him.
Gary Staff there, his head coach, just wrapping the gloves up with a bit of tape. Gary's one of the best Muay Thai trainers in the east of the region. As you say, Dean, certainly Thomas looks like he comes from a Muay Thai background. He will do training under Gary Staff. Let's see what kind of background Danny Bryan brings to the ring. Well, he kind of wore MMA shorts. So this could be Muay Thai versus MMA style K1 striking. Let's see what happens. We get to get underway here, the Epic Studios in Norwich. Round one, here we go.
Thomas again, as promised, the team's the low leg kicks there. He's trying to hammer away at the leg of Danny to take the spring and the power of the step, but Danny's firing those punches close range.
Danny coming out blazing. As you say though, Dean, good read. Siska is landing those leg kicks already, the traditional Muay Thai leg kick, driving that shin into the leg, mixing up to the body now. Just a little slip there in the corner.
Could have an injury, a knee injury.
Oh,
here. That'd be devastating.
What's he done there, Jim? Got his toe, down his knee. We'll see.
We'll find out, see if that takes a toll on his performance here.
See if he throws that leg as a kick again. Knee to the head there from Siska. Oh, I think his knee's gone. Is it his knee or his toe? He's taking account. Thomas Siska there, gut check time.
Now, if Danny's seen this, if he can target, and I believe it's like the right leg there, Mark, if he can target that with kicks, he might have some success here. This is a crucial point in this fight here. Telltale signs of an injury to a knee.
And Danny, and the knee is gone, I think. That is such a shame. The knee's gone for Thomas Ziska. This fight is over. And Danny Bryan wins by first round TKO due to an injury to Thomas Ziska. Such a shame, Dean, to see a fight end in that way.
And ultimately, it still is a fight, and in a fight, it happens. You get injuries. I mean, you're trying to injure your opponent, so... I think Danny there, and she attributed there to more of a kind of an MMA style. He liked to work very close with the boxing techniques. And you notice he was pushing Thomas away, so he's trying to make him bear some weight, to load that knee up to try and force the win of the fight. And you're here for a win. You want to go home. You don't want to go to the hospital. You want to go home, have a drink, enjoy your win. So, I mean, credit to Danny Bryan. With regards to the circumstances, he changed his game plan up and come out with a W.
Fighters to the center of the ring, please. Ladies and gents, let's hear it for both these guys in the ring, please. This doesn't always end how you want it. It takes tremendous courage to step in the ring. Well, let's hear it for your winner via TKO from the red corner. Give it up for Danny Bryan. Now let's hear it for Thomas Ziska.
When it comes to styles, I got several shopping.